energy in the building here tonight is already off the hook. Hi, everybody. Shane Cebulski, Ray Ferraro. The Stanley Cup playoffs are set to get underway. Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Along the boards, McDonald for the puck. Quick pass to Barkov. Plays the puck up ahead. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And he slides it quickly to McAvoy. Cannon of a shot. Answers it with an even better save. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We're still scoreless. Barkov's won it off the faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Duclair. Nice pass. From the left side, they gain the zone. Boston's got possession of the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. He grabs the puck here at the point. Scooped up along the wall by Pastrnak. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. The Bruins have it now. Great pressure on the offensive end by Coyle. The Bruins ready to go on the attack. Great poke by Coyle. Takes the feed. Stopped by the goaltender. Scores! All over the rebound and tucks it in for the goal. Boston's got the game's opening goal. Ray, you were preaching quick start here before this one.
Well, everybody wants to do it, but the way you do it is by getting shift after shift. Everybody at the highest rate possible. This early goal will help.
Florida's got the puck. The Panthers work it through center. Quick feed to Tippett. The Panthers get a hold of the puck. The Bruins have it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. On the attack along the boards. Great poke check on the reach. Steps across the blue line. And now it's grabbed by Bennett. The Panthers take it along the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Into the corner of the attacking area. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Sends a pass over. Denied by the goaltender. And the puck's booted away. And that one's broken up. Feeds the puck to Vetrano. Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Wrist shot from the slot. And he makes a save on that play. Olmark's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Boston's ahead 1-0. Nosek's won the faceoff. Handles the puck. Here's a shot.
Wow.
Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. The Bruins win it. Gets the puck in deep. Florida's got it from behind the net. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Glove save.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
Thornton's won a big draw on their own end. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. Here's a short pass to Hornquist. Nosek's got it into offensive territory. He scores! Off the defender and into the net! Nosek's won the draw here in the neutral zone. The Panthers gain possession. And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack.
Boston's really stomping all over these guys. A lot of it is that when they don't have the puck, they get it back so fast.
Works it across to Coleman. From the right side, they gain the zone. Puck picked up by Uyghur. The Panthers move to the offensive zone. Great defensive effort with the stick. Puck scooped up by Marchand. Gaining momentum up along the side. And that's broken up. Duclair's gaining momentum. Here's a chance. Comes up with the stop. Let's get the call. McAvoy's going off for interference. The Panthers get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
Shot! Gets a glove on it to make the save. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Bergeron's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Boston's got possession here in their own end. Great save by Ullmark. Here's a shot. Oh, they do. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Another faceoff looming here on this power play. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Nice job to escape the zone. The Panthers will play the puck from behind the net. Takes the pass. The Bruins will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Moves it to Forsberg. Moves it around along the half wall. And now he tries to get it across to Riley. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Moves the puck. Shot, and that's blocked. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Grabbed along the board by Huberdeau.
McAvoy's ready to go.
And that somehow stayed out of the net.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance.
All alone! Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one!
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
And he passes it up ahead to Hornquist. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Carries it across the line. Moves it quickly over to Pastrnak. Oh, what a stick save! Florida's gained possession along the boards. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Boston's got control of the puck. Quick pass to Riley. Here's a shot! Stupendous blocker save by Bobrovsky. Takes a hit on the play. Cuts to the front! Way too much congestion blocks that. Florida's got it in their own zone. Sends the pass over. Looks to pass it to Gudas. From center, they get into the attacking area. Thornton's going to play it to the corner. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Dumps it in. The Panthers gain control of the puck. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Picked up along the boards by Thornton. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Tippett. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Moves with the puck at the corner. And it's a quick pass to Forsling. Oh, that sounded like a car crash. Let's see what the officials are calling. The Bruins are off to the box. Interference the call.
extending the play with his yoink zone ability. That's when he steals the puck to get on the attack. Huberdeau's good at making accurate passes with his tape-to-tape zone ability. It's how he sets up his teammates for success. Look out for one of these players to be a big factor in tonight's game. James and Ray, back to you.
Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Here's a short pass to Forsberg. The Bruins have it now. Ullmark's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Thornton's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Scoops up the puck off the draw. And they clear that puck. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Tippett's got the puck along the wing. Moves it to Hornquist. Too many bodies in the way. Makes a move in front. Ullmark's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Bergeron's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Florida's got it and they're on the attack. And that one's broken up. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Power play set to expire. One last chance here, Ray.
Yeah, quick entry will give them some time in the offensive zone.
Passes the puck over to Bergeron. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Goaltender covers up and we'll get a face-off. Here in the late goings of the period, Boston's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. And now he moves it quickly to Clifton. Takes the feed. The cannon from the point! Taken along the wall by DeBrusque. And that's picked off. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. The Bruins win it.
You know, the other club is a little tired after the icing. That's an important offensive zone win.
Drives it to the crease. Stop that one. Florida's got it in the offensive zone. And that banks off a stick. Now a quick pass to Ekblad. Florida's going to play it from the corner. Poked away by DeBrusque. Slides it over with pace to Ekblad. Receives the pass. Moves it quickly over to Lazar. Gets in front of it. Move to the middle. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. He was locked in there.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that.
Can't get it to go. Into the offensive zone. A shot, and that goes off a player. Skates to the crease. That goes off a twig. Looks to set up at the point now. Denies him. He got all of it.
Great work to keep the shift running.
Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Slides the puck to Frederick. And they cough it up at center. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Thornton. Boston's got it across the line. Nice zone entry from the middle. Angles it over to Smith. Boston's got it in their own zone. Couldn't complete the pass. Here's a shot. And that one stopped. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
Before their history.
is about set to go. Barkov won it. Slides the pass over to Duclair. Florida's got the puck against the half wall. Can't find his man. That's off a stick. Great feed from the left side. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Duclair. There's another for the hit parade. The Bruins have it against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Bergeron. We got a penalty coming up here. Takes a shot. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Everybody's trying to work their way through this, but everybody seems to be making the wrong decision out there. This night is not going very well.
The Bruins will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Moves inside. Florida's penalty killers get a hold of it. The Panthers have it behind the net. Bobrovsky's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Hala's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Nice job tying up his opponent. Boston's got the puck behind the net. The Panthers will kill off a few extra seconds now. Dumps it in. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. The Panthers take possession of the neutral zone. Slides the puck over. Up along the wing. Taken by Bennett. Florida's got it along the wall.
Verhaeghe's up and ready to join the play.
Makes it look easy with the stop.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
Moves it ahead from off the wall. Here's a pass down low. Backhand with intention. Denies him in front.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
The Bruins have it now. Left save made by Bobrovsky. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Lots of time left in this period. 3-0 is where we sit. One team really enjoying this night. The other, not so much. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Big time stop by Bobrovsky. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Pastrnak's best scoring chances come from when he's shooting the puck when it's flat and settled on the ice. He has great accuracy, and we call that his snipe zone ability.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Puck grabbed by Duclair. And now it's grabbed by Uyghur. Puck battle along the boards. Great reach with the poke check. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. Here they come up along the wing. Quick feed to Pastrnak. Nice zone entry on the left side. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And some good footwork to kick it away. Verhaeghe swooping in on the attack. Picked up along the wall by Marchman. He carries the puck up along the wing. The Panthers gain control of it. Gaining momentum along the wing. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop by Ullmark. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And he makes the save. Bobrovsky's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Boston's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. The Panthers win it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Thornton. Nice pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Boston's looking to break out. Looks to get the puck over to Frederick. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone.
Kuhlman's trying to increase the lead here. Not that they need it, it's their way ahead.
And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Montour. Quick feed down low. And he slides it quickly to Clifton. Here's a shot, and that carries off a stick. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Moves it to Hornquist. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Scooped up along the wall by Clifton. And now it's over to Montour. Takes a shot off a stick. Moves it quickly over to Coyle. Takes a shot. And that one's turned away. Quick pass to Smith. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Bobrovsky. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Florida's got it in the defensive zone. Puck picked up by Uyghur. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Vetrano. The Bruins gain possession in their own end. And he slides it quickly to DeBrusk. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. Marchment's got it across the line. Quick feed to Holla. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And they'll dump it in. The Bruins gain possession. Lazar's got the puck in his own zone. The Panthers take possession here in the open ice. Boston's got possession of the puck. Huberdeau's got it along the boards. The Bruins look to start the transition game. Marchand's got it in the offensive end. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Score! Brad Marchand! The Bruins widen the gap yet again here, Ray.
As an offensive player, when these nights happen, you can't get out there fast enough. You think each shift is going to bring you another goal.
And that's picked off in the neutral zone by Pastrnak. Florida's got the puck. Puck scooped up by Duclair. Sends it in on the attack. Boston's got the puck. Here's a short pass to McAvoy. They go on the attack through center. Can't get it to go. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
Well, what else goes wrong here? I mean, you're playing poorly, you're way behind, and now you're shorthanded.
Boston's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Well, they've had some chances. The goaltender's getting way too clean a look on the power play. They need some traffic there.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Picked up along the boards by Barkov. Ekblad's got control of it now behind the cage. Sends a pass over. The Panthers gain possession in the defensive zone. Move to the middle. Turned aside with a glove.
Omar's had to do his part. He's had a good night in the goal, but at the other end, they've been really sharp around the net.
Bennett's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Boston's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And now he moves it to Pastrnak. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it to Forsling. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Pastrnak's moving it ahead. Taken by Marchand. Moves it quickly over to McAvoy. Things starting to get a little physical out there. sent into the offensive zone. Boston's got it behind the net.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out.
Past the halfway mark of this period, it's been a rout thus far. 4-0 is where we're sitting. The Panthers win the draw. Blocked aside. Knight's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Gets set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Barkov's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Here's a chance. Turned aside. And now he angles it across to Verhaeghe. Back to the point it goes. Oh, brings it off the outside of the iron. Thought he had the corner, but clearly not.
Florida's effort really has been fine throughout this game, but they're down a bunch. They'd like one bounce to go their way, but not there.
The Bruins are on the attack. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Taken along the wall by Uyghur. Battle along the boards. Puck grabbed by Ekblad. Looking to make something happen at center. Let's it go! And the puck dies with the Trapper save. Here in the later stages of this period, the Bruins lead it 4-0. They have dominated. The Panthers win the faceoff. And that banks off a stick. Coyle's lugging the puck. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. The Panthers played along the boards. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Quick pass to Carlo. He scores! What a goal! Boston's showing signs of letting up tonight. I don't think they want to.
Why stop? Keep playing the game to score. Keep trying to push your opponent backwards. They've had a great night.
With possession along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. DeBrusk's got it in the offensive zone. Takes it to the front. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. The Panthers win the draw. The Bruins will play it against the wall. And they keep the pressure on. Moves it over to Hornquist. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Bruins will play it in their own end. Feeds the puck to Lazar. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. The Bruins have it from the corner. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. And not much on that one. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Bruins have recently extended their lead, and it is a blowout. His own face-off, and he wins the draw. And no, he might have a step here. He's clear. Oh, what a save! Pinned up along the boards. Boston's got a hold of the puck in their own end, but the clock is winding down. The Bruins take it across the line. Puts it on net. Makes the save as that goes off the glove. Let's it fly. Makes the save. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. drop the puck here in period number three. The Bruins win it. And now it's grabbed by McAvoy. Florida's gained possession along. In this period, the Bruins all over them tonight. They lead it 5-0. Boston's got a hold of the puck. McAvoy's taking it from his own end. And now he tries to get it across to Pastrnak. Broken up by Weegar. Takes the feed at the point. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Grabbed along the boards by Duclair. The Panthers will play it from the defensive zone. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Save made by the goalie. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Slides it over to Tippett. The Bruins get a hold of the puck. And it's kicked away. Boston's got the puck along the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. From the left side, takes it at center. Totally whiffs on that one. Made that stop. Passes it to Smith. Handles the puck. Coyle's got it along the wing. Quick feed to Smith. Feeds it down low. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. The Panthers take it across the blue line. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Omark's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
The centermen glide into position. Reinhardt's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Holla. Takes it to the net. That goes off a twig. Moves it to Marchment. Moves it on over to Reinhardt. Takes a wrist shot. Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Bruins came to play, and boy, did they ever, leading 5-0. Boston's got a hold of the puck. The Bruins move it in. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Centering pass. Stones him in front. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Reinhardt's won the faceoff. And it's a quick pass to Marchment. Florida's got him along the wall. Takes the pass. And that pass can't connect. Scrum along the boards. Poked away by Kuhlman. Florida's moving it into the offensive end. Dumps it into the O-zone.
The Bruins are getting an unexpected boost from this fourth line tonight. It's one thing to have energy, quite another for this group to be on the scoreboard.
Right in front! Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early, now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Boston's on fire tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Couldn't make that one happen. Sends it in deep. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Takes the feed from the left side. Moves it quickly over to Krizlik. Moves the puck. And they fail to go tape to tape. Here's a chance. That's gloved by Knight. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. The setters will glide into the dot. The Bruins will go to work here in the offensive side. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Gets the puck over to Coyle. Quick feed to Hall. Turns it away. They fight for it along the boards. Oh, Smart heads up play to poke that one away. Flips it up the net. Comes up with the stop. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Barkov's won it off the face-off. Feeds the puck over to Verhaeghe. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Duclair. Great reach by Marchand. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Great reach with the stick by Duclair. Pasternak's got it in the defensive end. And that's knocked away. And now it's to Forsberg. Boston's across the blue line. From the place 99 made famous. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Picked up along the wall by Verhaeghe. And serves up a little knock on the play. Can't connect on the pass. Takes the pass through the middle.
Tippett's known as a guy that can score. Doesn't have anything tonight, and they could use one because they're losing badly.
Boston's got possession here in their own end. Moves it to Tippett. The Panthers carry it along the wall. Oh, great save by Ullmark. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Bennett's won the draw. Fails to find the open man. Sends the pass over. And now he moves it quickly to DeBrusque. The Panthers take over on possession. Tosses it to Uyghur. Here they come up along the wing. And now it's over to Thornton. Takes the feed. Florida's got the puck along the wing. And that's stopped away by Hulla. Boston's got the puck in their own end. Gains the zone on the left wing. That sails over the net. And that puck leaves the zone. Scooped up along the wall by Noshek. Here's a short pass to Carlo. Boston's ready to go on the attack. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. The Panthers gain possession. And now he moves it to Thornton. Can't catch up to the pass. Gains the zone from the right side. And that's broken up. Receives the pass. And now he angles it across to Marchment. Riley's moving the puck through his own zone. The Bruins are in transition. Florida's got possession of the puck. Misses over the net. Levels them with the hit. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. The Panthers take it along the wall. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. Tries to the crease. Great read with the stick. Uyghur's got it along the boards. Here they are on the attack. Puck picked up by Grislyk. The Bruins have it now. And he slides it quickly to Smith. The Bruins play it along the boards. Florida's got the puck behind the net. With some open space at center. Moves it quickly over to Barkov. Cuts into the paint. Blocker saved by Ullmark.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
On the attack along the boards. Taken along the wall by Hall. The Panthers have it behind the net. Feeds the puck across to Forsling. Florida's on the attack. Pushes it across to Hall. The Bruins take it along the wing. The Panthers get a hold of the puck in their own end. taken by Gudas. They go on the attack from the left side. Centering pass! And he can't find his man. Takes that pass back at the point. Now a quick pass to Tippett. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Tippett. Grabs control of it at the point and makes the save. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Check in with our own Carlin Bade. Who had the better night in that head-to-head matchup with the Stars?
Bergeron's worked hard, and even though he hasn't got on the scoreboard, I've liked his game, guys. I'm giving him the edge here.
The Bruins gain control of the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Here's a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Back at the point, they set it up. Quick pass to Pasternak. Here's a chance. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Bennett's won a big draw on their own end. Quick feed to Tippett. Down the right side and into the zone. Florida's got the puck against the boards. Moves it to Huberdeau. That pass doesn't go. Errant pass, and they can't connect. DeBrusk's got it across the line. Florida's got the puck. And now it's grabbed by Hala. Made the stop on that play. And he slides it quickly to Reinhardt. Puck scooped up by Hala. Boston's got it in their own zone. Great pressure with the stick. Here's a chance right in the slot. And that one's blocked. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Florida's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Here's a chance right out in front, and reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. That pass goes a little sideways. Oh, what a save with the glove! Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Nosek's won it in their own end. Up along the wing. Throws it in. The Panthers have it now. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Reinhardt's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. Great poke check on the reach. Scores! The pinball type goal!
That would be a perfectly placed shot. It hits the inside of the goalpost and into the net.
The Panthers have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Puck grabbed by Uyghur. And now he tries to get it across to Thornton. The Bruins have it against the wall. Puck picked up by Frederick. The Bruins have it in the offensive end. Huge steal at his own end.
Coaches weren't happy with that one while they're up in the game.
got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come on the attack. Puts it on net with the stop. Oh, it stops him again. Knight's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Marchand's known for letting shots fly when he's skating hard towards the net, guys. His make it snappy zone ability is that quick release that's so hard to catch up to.
The Panthers take possession off the faceoff. It is all over. 1-0 is where we sit after this one in this series.
It's amazing, James, you play this long season, and then the playoff series goes pretty quickly. You want that lead. They have it now.
Great playoff action tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.